Hi everyone, Matthew Kierkegaard here. You know,
Peach Toadstool.
I had a blast this year at E3 2016. While I was at the event, I noticed my channel surpassed 1,000 subscribers. Thanks! Now, although subscription growth is not why I upload music that I create, enhance, arrange, and remix to YouTube, I would like to express my gratitude for your support. And what better way to do so this time of year than by showing highlights from my experience of E3 2016. Please enjoy. Here we are. Going in the experience. Ooh, like a map. Ooh, it's like inside of a temple.
You are about to embark upon an amazing open-air experience. Players, pay close attention to the game control instructions. Enjoy the video.
It is literally opening up.
You must hurry before it's too late.
Oh wow, that is so cool.
Follow Link, you guys are gonna play.
Two different demos, two different prizes: a T-shirt and a medallion coin. These are some of the awesome decorations in this location. There was even thunder at some point just before I finished playing the game. My awesome runes could be the Temple of Time. Really neat. There's a meat. Some runes back there. Zoom. So cool. Shantae, hello! Nice to meet you, man.
Thank you for
everything, Charles.
You bet.
Yeah, hello. Yeah, this is the GameXplain team, plus Wes, and...
plus Wes.
Yeah,
plus Wes.
Oh,
there he is.
Real talk composer over here, and the rest of them are the official GameXplain team, as you can see. And right. Thank you. One more shot. One more shot. Here we go. And the three shot.
The past several years have been a musical journey in the world of gaming. The WarioWare D.I.Y. records sparked a new interest in my music and brought gaming friends together. The Enhanced Game MIDIs breathed new life into the songs I sequenced many years ago for the VideoGame Music Archive and inspired ideas for faithful arrangements. Super Mario Maker Melody Rhodes combined music with level design for a unique experience with two ways to play. And in recent months, awesome opportunities arose for special projects like Yoshiller's Heat Give Up opening and the theme for GameXplain's Real Talk podcast, which generated even more interest. We've had fun so far, but the fun is just beginning. More Melody Rhodes, more music from Studio Ravenheart's Seraphim, and yes, even more enhanced game MIDIs are yet to come. There are even some sweet surprises in development for future uploads to this channel, as well as to my SoundCloud page, to which you can find a link in the description below. Thank you for being such awesome listeners and supporting the music that I love to do. See you all soon.